From Mother Earth, you bring forth this bread and wine. We place them on your table, together with our lives and all that you have made. Open the heavens to us and pour out your spirit. We wait for your mercy. We long for your peace. We hunger and thirst for Jesus Christ, our banquet of life.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
It is indeed right, our duty and our joy, that we should at all times and in all places give thanks and praise to you, Almighty and merciful God, through our Savior Jesus Christ, who on this day overcame death and the grave, and by his glorious resurrection, opened to us the way of everlasting life. And so with all the choirs of angels, with the church on earth, and the hosts of heaven, we praise your name and rejoice in your glory.
Thank you.
invite you to stand if you are able. And now may the body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ strengthen you and strengthen you in his grace. Amen. Faithful God, you have kept your promise to us in this meal, nourishing us with the gift of salvation. Now send your servants forth in peace, that we may testify to your goodness and share the hope that is ours in Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
And now may Christ, the wisdom and power of God, and the source of our life together, keep you united in mind and purpose. And the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be with you always.
Amen.
Our sending hymn, Let Justice Flow Like Streams.